It's a new year. I'm trying to be optimistic. Not really going well. It's a lot of weird shit happening. And, you know, I was looking at the news and I was like, oh shit, we beefing with the Russians again? How the fuck did that happen? Like, I am a child of the 80s and I remember all them propaganda ass movies. The Russians are not to be fucked with, okay? Anybody who will wait in line for 14 hours for a bowl of porridge ain't got shit to lose. That shit ain't even got no butter and sugar in it, damn. I don't know, man. So the other day, the Jehovah's Eyewitnesses stopped by. Usually I'm like, hey, get the fuck off away from around here with that no birthday shit. However, the way things have been going, I was just like, hey, come on in, I got some questions. You know, like, is this it? Like, is this how, is this shit finna jump off like that? And, you know, they told me some shit. It was kind of heavy. I was like, you know, thank you for the information and ruining my high. That's cool. The guy's like, do you mind if I leave some watchtowers? I don't know. It really depends. How y'all feel about birthdays still? Oh, y'all don't know? Oh, yeah, don't come back with it. I would hate to have to sick my dog on you.